It is determination, focus, and the can-do spirit that I had inherited from my late grandfather, the late Morigala, who was the Ghana's foreign minister and Ghana's trade minister, and the first black chairman of Ghana Cocoa Board, and my late father, the first Muslim Dagomba vice president from Yendi. I think the spirit before I contested, I went to seek their blessings at their graves, and that political legacy of service, which they had sacrificed their works for the country and party. For instance, my late father died in the course of 2012 elections for the party. So his spirit still lives in me. And the determination of my good self as an individual to make sure that whatever precedent I set was something that is achievable. Certain people go into contest trying to work, you know, ask for people to give them their mandate before they vote them. I had done a lot of work from agriculture to the health sector, to the education sector, to the employment sector. And the people of Yendi believed in me, and I solved the problems even before I became an MP. So that tells you that they trusted and the integrity that they had in me. And they believed that I was somebody who could deliver, and I was not waiting to be elected before I work. I think that resulted. And also, the peace and process the President of the Republic, Nana Addo Dankwa, has brought to Yendi, there was peace, and I had to let them know that now that there is peace in Dagbon, what we needed to send a signal to the President was to let him know that the Yendi people appreciate his good works, and that by voting massively for His Excellency the President, we can then have a justification to tell the President that we need the needed development that Yendi really desires of it.